6:05 your time this morning. We are taking a look back at the past year since Governor Eric Holcomb announced Indiana's first COVID-19 death. And it came just 10 days after officials had announced the first case. Since then, we have seen the lives of more than 12,000 Hoosiers lost. CBS4's Eric Pointer is live in the newsroom this morning. Eric, what do we know about that very first victim?
Roberta Shelton, known by friends and family as Birdie. Her loved ones tell us that Birdie worked a lot with charities, organizing concerts and helping families in need. This is video from a year ago when the first death was announced. Shelton was over the age of 60 and had underlying medical condition. She did not travel abroad, which led doctors to believe that this was a case of community spread. Shelton was being treated within the community health network. Her significant other was also infected with the coronavirus, but sadly, the two could not say goodbye in person. They had to use iPads to communicate at the end, and were told that a nurse was with her when she died.
She helped people. That's what she did. I truly believe that Birdie was an angel amongst us, and there'll never be another woman like her, ever.
She was known for her good deeds, including organizing a benefit for the families of Abigail Williams and Liberty German, who were murdered in Delphi. Now, Shelton was announced as the first death, but later, data discovered 5 people died of the coronavirus before that. The first recorded deaths were 2 people who died on March 10th. In the newsroom, Eric Pointer, back to you in the studio, Angela.
All right, Eric, thank you.